मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू हैव डन द एंड अंडरस्टूड द एक्सरसाइज रिलेटेड विद द इक्वेशंस एंड आई हैव ऑल्सो इंट्रोड्यूस्ड अ न्यू मेथड टू सॉल्व द इक्वेशन बाय ट्रांसपोजिंग और ट्रांसपोजिशन. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव टू बी वेरी क्लियर विद द कॉन्सेप्ट्स रिलेटेड टू इट. आई हैव गिवन यू द नोट्स, बस दैट नोट्स यू हैव टू फॉलो इट. हाउ टू वेन ओनली द थिंग यू हैव टू टेक इट इन माइंड दैट वेन एवर यू आर ट्रांसफरिंग द वेरिएबल्स फ्रॉम लेफ्ट हैंड साइड टू राइट हैंड साइड और राइट हैंड साइड टू लेफ्ट हैंड साइड द साइन विल चेंज. इफ इट इज एडिशन इट विल बिकम सब्ट्रैक्शन, इफ इट इज सब्ट्रैक्शन वेन यू चेंज द साइड इट विल बिकम एडिशन एंड वेन you are separating the variables from number it is multiplied. When you go to the right hand side it becomes division and on one side it is division, on the other side it becomes multiplication, opposite. So when you will go on solving the problems you will understand it. So I am solving 4.3 question 1. Solve the following equations: 2y plus 5 by 2 equal to 37 by 2. Now, one thing you have to keep in mind that this 2y, wherever is the variable, it should be in LHS. And this number, you have to transfer to RHS. So, when you are transferring or moving to right hand side, the sign will change. Plus will be changing to minus. So I will write 2y is equal to, now 5 by 2 I am taking to this side, it is plus. So when it is taking or transposed to right hand side, the sign will change. So it will become 37 by 2 minus 5 by 2. So this will be equal to 37 minus 5 is 32. By 2. Right? Now you can do it, simplify it. It becomes 2y equal to 16. Now it is 2 multiplied by y into equal to 16. Now this 2 you have to bring here in RHS. So as it is multiplied, when it will come to RHS, it will divide. You have to divide it. So y will be equal to 16 by 2. And when you simplify it, it becomes 8. So your answer is y equal to 8. Yes? So whenever you are transferring the number, plus number to RHS, it becomes minus. And whenever it is multiplied sign, you bring it to RHS, it becomes division. Right? Now, B, 5t plus 28 equal to 10. Again, 5t should remain in LHS, that is like left hand side. And 28, I will bring to RHS, right hand side. So, this will be, now as it is plus, when you bring it in right hand side, it becomes minus. So this is 10 minus 28. So 5t is equal to minus 18. Right? Now 5, it is t into 5. 5 into you have to bring in RHS. It is multiplied. So when you bring it in RHS, it becomes division. So t will be equal to minus 18 by 5. This is the solution. Right? So in this way you have to solve. Only you have to keep it in mind when plus number is coming in RHS, it becomes minus. When minus is coming to RHS, it becomes plus. So the variable part you have to keep it in LHS only. So as it is multiplied coming to the RHS, it becomes division. Now C is a by 5 plus 3 equal to 2. So 3 I want to bring in RHS. So plus I want to bring in RHS. Now a by 5 I will keep as it is. Variable part you will keep as it is. It will become 2 minus 3. So a by 5 is equal to minus 1. Yes, you have to find the value of a. So you have to remove 5. As it is division, when it will go to RHS, it becomes multiplication, multiplied. So this will be minus 1 into 5, and minus 1 into 5 is minus 5. This is your answer. So everywhere you have to write y equal to 8 is the solution. Then t equal to minus 85 is the solution. Everywhere you have to write this answer. Right? Now q by 4 plus 7 is equal to 5. Again, variable part should remain here only. 7 I have to bring in RHS. So this will be as it is plus, it will become minus. So q by 4 is equal to minus 2. Now q by 4, I want to remove 4. So when it as it is divided, when it comes to RHS, it becomes multiplication. So q is equal to minus 2 into 4, and minus 2 into 4 is minus 8. So q equal to minus 8 is the solution. Right? Now 5x, 5 by 2x is equal to minus 5. Now here plus minus nothing is there. It is already in LHS. Now I want to free this 2. So as it is divided, when it comes to RHS, it becomes multiplication. So 5x is equal to minus 5 into 2. So 5x is minus 5 into 2 is minus 10. Now you want to remove this 5. It is multiplication. So 5, when it will come to RHS, it will become division. So x will be minus 10 by 5, and x will be equal to minus 2. This is the solution. Everywhere you have to write this sentence. Now f, 5x by 2 is equal to 25 by 4. Now I want to remove this 2, 5x by 2. So when it as it is division, when it will come to RHS, it becomes multiplication. So this is 5x is equal to 25 by 4 into 2. Right? Now it is 2 ones are 2 twos are. So 5x is equal to 25 by 2. Now 5, it is 5 into x. 5 I want to bring it here on RHS. It is multiplied. So as it is multiplied, when it comes to RHS, it becomes division. So it will be x is equal to 25 divided by 5. So when you take reciprocal, it will become 1 by 5. This is 5 by 1. So I will cut it and answer will be 5 by 2. Right? Now this is the solution. So answer is x equal to 5 by 2 is the solution. Next one, 7m plus 19 by 2 equal to 13. Again, 7m I will bring it as it is, keep it as it is. 19 by 2 I will bring to RHS, it is plus. So when it is coming to RHS, it will become minus. So 13 minus 19 by 2. Take the LCM. So this will be 26 minus 19 by 2. So 26 minus 19, that is 7. Now I want to find the value of M, but I should not have 7. It is 7 multiplied by M. So 7, when you are moving to RHS, it becomes division. So M is equal to 7 by 2 divided by 7. I will take the reciprocal and answer will be 1 by 2. 7 by 2 divided by 7. So here take the reciprocal multiplication sign. So M equal to 1 by 2 is the solution. Right? Now H1. 6z plus 10 is equal to minus 2. Same thing, 6z keep it as it is. 10 bring it to RHS, it becomes minus. So 6z is equal to minus 2 minus 10 is minus 12. Want to remove 6? When you come, it comes to RHS, it becomes divided by. So 6 2s are, so MZ equal to minus 2 is the solution. Right? Now we will see two problems. Ith one, 3L by 2 is equal to 2 by 3. Now 3L, this is the variable part. Now I want to free this 2. I want to bring it in RHS. As it is divided, when it comes to RHS, it becomes multiplication. So this will be 3L equal to 2 by 3 into 2. So 3L is equal to 2 into 2 is 4, 4 by 3. Now I want this value of L, but into 3 is there. So when, as it is multiplication, when it comes to RHS, it will become division. So L is equal to 4 by 3 divided by 3. You know the operation of division of fraction. So into it becomes into 1 by 3. So this is 4 by 9. So what will be the value of L? L is 4 by 9. This is the solution. Right? Now, J. 2B by 3 minus 5 plus is equal to, this is equal to 3. Now, this is, you know, LHS, RHS. 2B by 3 will remain as it is. Now, minus 5 you have to bring in right hand side. So, minus, when it is coming to right hand side, it becomes plus. So 2b by 3 is equal to 3 plus 5. So 3 plus 5 is 8. Now 2b by 3 divided by 3, I want to bring in RHS. So it becomes multiplication. So 2b is equal to 8 into 3. So 2b is equal to 24. Now 2 I want to bring in RHS, it is multiplied. So 2 you want to bring in RHS, it becomes division. So b is equal to 24 by 2 and that is 12. So your aim must be to free this variable. I want to make it free. Usko free banana hai. B को अकेले ही रखना है RHS में, उसको सेपरेट करना है. इसके लिए जब आप माइनस को RHS में लेके जाएंगे तो वो प्लस हो जाएगा. अगर b के साथ कोई नंबर डिवाइड है उसको RHS में लेके जाना है, वो मल्टीप्लाई हो जाएगा, और b के साथ जो मल्टीप्लाई है नंबर उसको RHS में लेके जाना है तो वो डिवाइड हो जाएगा. दिस इज द ओनली कॉन्सेप्ट यू हैव टू यूज इन ट्रांसपोजिंग. सो व्हाट विल बी द आंसर, b इक्वल टू 12 इज द सॉल्यूशन. So 2b minus 5 equal to 3 minus it will go, it is plus, it is 8. 3 you want to bring in RHS, it becomes multiplication. It is multiplied by 2, you want to become in R, you have to bring 2 in RHS, it becomes division. Now question 2. It is 2 into x plus 4 is equal to 12. Now, I want to find the value of x, that is the variable. Now, to this, what is multiplied? 2 is multiplied. So, 2 is multiplied means I want to bring in RHS. So, it becomes division. So, x plus 4 is equal to 2 by 2, 12 by 2. So that is x plus 4 is equal to 6. Now as it is plus 4 you want to bring in RHS in right hand side, then it will become minus. So x is equal to 6 minus 4 and x equal to 2 is the solution. Everywhere solution in x and square bracket we have to do it and write is the solution. Now, B1, 3 into n minus 5 is equal to 21. N minus, I want to find the value of n. Now, to this n minus 5, 3 is attached. It is multiplied. I want to bring in RHS. So, it becomes division. So, n minus 5 is equal to 21 divided by 3. So, n minus 5 is equal to 7. Now, minus 5 you want to bring in RHS. What it will become? Plus. So, n is equal to 7 plus 5 and n equal to 12 is the solution. Right? Now, see. 3 into n minus 5 is equal to minus 21. I want to find the value of n. This you will keep it as it is. 3 you will bring it here. You have to free this. So n minus 5 is equal to minus 21 divided by 3. So n minus 5 is equal to minus 7. Right? 21 divided by 3 is 7. Now minus 5 you want to bring it RHS, what it will become? Plus. So n is equal to minus 7 plus 5. So this is minus 2. So your answer is n equal to minus 2 is the solution. Now D. Minus 4 into 2 plus x is equal to 8. Now minus 4 you have to bring it here. You have to find the value of x. So you have to bring means you have to divide it. So 2 plus x is equal to 8 divided by minus 4. So this you can write minus 8 by 4. Right? Now if you divide, it is x 2 plus x equal to minus 2. Right? So, here it is minus 2. 2 you have to bring it here. It becomes minus. So, x is equal to minus 2 minus 2. And this becomes x is equal to minus 4 is the solution. Understanding everything? Now, E1. Same thing, same steps. E1 is 4, 4 into 2 minus x is equal to 8. Now 4 I want to remove it. So with it is multiplied. So as it is multiplied on RHS it becomes division. So 2 minus x is equal to 8 by 4 and 2 minus x is equal to 2. So minus x is equal to 2, if I bring it here it becomes minus 2. So minus x is equal to minus 4. Now if it is minus 1 x is same as minus x is same as minus 1 into x. So I can write ix minus 1 into x is minus x. It is minus 4 minus 1. So this will be 4. Minus divided by minus is always plus. So x equal to 4 is the solution. Question 3. Solve the following equations. A, 4 is equal to 5 into p minus 2. P minus 2, only now the difference between the problems you have solved here earlier and this is the variable portion were in LHS. Now it is in RHS. So no difference it makes. So p minus 4 in is equal to 5 into p minus 2. So p minus 2 you will keep here only. As it is multiplied and 5 is multiplied, you want to bring 5 in LHS, it will become division. So this will be 4 divided by 5 is equal to p minus 2. You want to free this p. So as it is multiplication, you are bringing in LHS, it becomes division. Now minus 2, change the sign, it becomes, when you come to another sign side, it becomes plus. Take the LCM. So 4 plus 10 divided by 5 is equal to p. So 4 plus 10 is 14. 14 by 5 is equal to p. Now 14 by 5 is equal to p. You can write this way also. No problem. Meaning or sign will not change. Rules are not changed. You can see. P minus 2 I have kept this as it is. As it is multiplied and bringing to our LHS, it becomes division. Then 4 by 5 is equal to P minus 2. Now minus 2 you are beginning to changing the side, it becomes plus. So answer is 14 by 5. Now C1. 16 is equal to 4 plus 3 into t plus 2. I want to keep first like this only. Bring 14 on RHS, LHS. So 3 into t plus 2. As it is plus, sign is changed. We are bringing this 4 on other side. So 12 is equal to 3 into t plus 2. As it is multiplied, changing the sign, it becomes division. So 12 divided by 3 is 4. 4 is equal to t plus 2. Now t plus 2, if 2 you are bringing here, it becomes minus. So t 4 minus 2 is equal to t. So 2 is equal to t. Or I can write t equal to 2. Same thing. If you are changing the place anywhere, it will remain same. Both are equal. Equal sign is there, that's why. So this is the solution. So B1 is same actually. I am giving is that as homework. Instead of 4 here, that is minus 4. So only here it will be minus 4. Rest will become same. And minus 4 plus 10 is 6. So P you will get as 6 by 5. Now D. 4 4 plus 5 into p minus 1. What will be your first step? Keep as it is 4, bringing on RHS. So 5 into p minus 1 is 34 minus 4. So 5 into p minus 1 is equal to 30. Now p minus 1 you will be keeping as it is. 5 when it will come here it becomes division. So p minus 1 is equal to 30 divided by 5. And this is 6. Now you want the value of p. Minus 1 when you will come in RHS it becomes plus. So p is equal to 6 plus 1. And 6 plus 1 is 7. So p equal to 7 is the solution. Right? Now even. 0 is equal to 16 plus 4 into m minus 6. 4 into m minus 6. Keep as it is. 16 you are changing the place, transposing it. So it becomes minus. So 0 minus 16 is minus 16, 4 into m minus 6. Now 4, you want to change the sign, as it is multiplied, it becomes division. So minus 16 divided by 4 is equal to m minus 6. So minus 16 by 4 is 4. So minus 4 is equal to m minus 6. So minus 6 you will change the side, it becomes plus. And minus 4 plus 6 is 2. 2 equal to m, or you write m equal to 2. Meaning is same, and this is the solution. Right? Now question 5th and question 4th is construct 3. Equation starting with x equal to 2. This you have to try it. I will just discuss it, but you have to try it. It is very simple. Right? So children, practice this, understand this, because if you will not understand this equations part, how to solve in higher classes, you are going to get problems while solving it. So whatever problem you are having, please comment it, please contact me. It should be clear. It should be very clear how to solve the equation and separation of variables you are not going to use in higher class. You are going to use this method only. So be clear, practice it. I am going to give test also after the completion of this chapter. Okay? Thank you.